Hi everyone, my name is Joerg. I am a photographer from Berlin, and together with you I would like to take a closer look at some of my photos. In this tutorial I will show you how I use Adobe Stock for my travel pictures.
To combine the tiny house with another sky, I use an Adobe Stock picture. Find out how it works. Don't forget to watch my tutorial tomorrow.